What's up, guys? Today we're on Rust. It's been a while since I've been on here, so I don't know how well I'm gonna do. There's not very many people on the Battlefield server right now, which is pretty unusual. Well, I guess it's usual for Easter break because I don't normally get on Easter break. What's this? Flashlight, silencer, laser.
Wow, Nathan, you're not naked.
I know I'm not naked. You want me to be naked?
No.
Alright, there we go. I'm gonna be naked just for you. Look at my little dangling.
I don't want to see your little
dude. Look at this pistol. It's pretty cool.
I was just saying, you know, it's kind of funny because you're running around with a no parking sign for a cup.
I know. It's supposed to be like, what's it called?
God, geez.
Well, kinda. Look at this pistol. This thing's bad. I'm gonna get some kills today, boys. I can feel it.
Hey, there's a naked man chasing you.
Where?
I don't know.
Oh, somebody's been sleeping in style. Look at this. Got their cheetah print, or tiger print, whatever you want to call it, sleeping bag.
Tiger.
Dude, look at this AK. The finish on it.
That's cool, the AK. I got Grand Theft Auto 5 right now.
Yeah, that's Grand Theft Auto, though. Let's see how fast we can get headshotted because the shots on this game are... Oh, I see somebody. Guess what? Bullet drop. Stay still. Stay still. Please stay still. Oh, got a headshot. Didn't you hear the smacking noise it makes?
No, because he just ran right there.
And they're shooting this way now. Oh, didn't you see that?
I yawn.
They're shooting through the bushes.
That's a very strong military strategy.
Yeah, but you can't
spray.
Yeah, but you do that with an AK. Oh, hang on. Come on. Oh, he sees me. Yep, I just got hit. 3. Help get. Dude, I can't even get that close with the bolt action when somebody's moving. I don't see how they do it.
They're cheating.
Nah. Well, I wouldn't put it past people using aimbots on this game because I've had some pretty ridiculous kills before. I don't see how people build on here either because you're constantly getting killed. I haven't figured that out yet, not unless they're rolling in like packs of 5. They're pushing up on me. Might have to M249 them. Up, I hear them walking. Ah, shotgun to the face. Shotgun always does it at close range. The M249 does too.
Shotgun always wins. And rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah. Did somebody spawn on top of me?
Yes.
No.
I don't
know. I bet I got teabagged. Let's get all of our weapons loaded up. Oh, we got the SMG now, the custom SMG. You know what? That's right. Got silencers for days. Oh, I got 3 scopes, actually. Be cool. Yeah, look at this thing, it's built, well, hold on, it's glitched. It's built out of pipes. See that?
So why can't I make an AR out of pipes now?
I don't know, you probably could. I seen somebody make a shotgun out of pipes the other day.
Yeah, well, that's a shotgun. That's pretty easy to do.
Yeah, it all is pretty much a pipe.
That's all it is a pipe with a fire in
it now. Yep. Now, would I shoot it? Probably not.
Yes.
Blow your hand off if you
no.
shoot it. Like some real redneck stuff right there.
Dude, I got a cousin who's ATF.
For real?
And lives down in...
I want to get my level 3 license so I can have silencers and stuff like that.
Just permanent.
Yeah. But you gotta pay like a whole lot of money for it.
Every year.
Every year, it's like $200.
My buddy pays $2,500 a year.
Dang.
He has a lot of toys. But no, my cousin down in Louisiana, he has a kill stick.
Mm-hmm.
Which a pipe.
Mm-hmm.
With a shotgun slug round.
Dang. Sometimes they use
a shovel handle on the other side.
A shovel handle?
Yeah. It's literally like a 6-inch piece of pipe.
Yeah.
That he screws off, puts the round in, screws onto the shovel handle, so when he's out in the bayou,
he can kill alligators.
Yes. He just
hit them right in the head.
Wow.
I've heard him using 45 rounds too, doing that.
It's only like a 410 round, but it does the job.
I bet you it does, man. Just the pressure off of that would probably kill it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a pretty hard hit to try to just go through with pressure alone.
Yeah.
That's like trying to cut with a cut a steel pipe with a butter knife, you know?
Yeah.
It's not really going to work.
And for those of you who don't know, me and Reese, we go to college together, so, yeah.
We spend more time together every day than I spend with my wife.
Yeah.
All week.
So times get tough in the machine shop.
The welding shop.
The welding shop, yeah. I hate the welding shop, dude. It's like, you just walk in there just to lay beads on stuff, and it's just like, boring.
Dude, I haven't broken one.
I haven't either. I've just been cutting metal and stuff. Oh, hold on.
Oh,
shit. I forgot to reload this gun. I might be screwed here. You know what we can do? Camp in a bush, wait for them to run by.
Unless they...
got their graphics turned down and they can see me.
Yeah, which is what I would do.
See? Well, they're shooting close to me. They're not shooting at me, though. You know what we're about to do? Got him. His friend's shooting at me now.
Of course.
I'm gonna peek the left side of the bush this time. I screwed his friend up pretty bad. I headshotted that dude, actually. I'm good at the custom SMG because of the low recoil on it. He's dipping out, I think. No, he's dead. I killed him. Let's take his rounds. Hard to load high velocity. Oh, we got a Thompson. Oh, I actually have a Thompson on me, too. Alright, I need a help kit. Oh.
Nah. Screw help. Just kill.
I was trying to help the kit and hit the wrong button. I don't know if I killed him or not, or if that was another dead body that was already there.
I'm surprised everybody in Rust is fully clothed right now.
Whenever you play like a regular game though, not on like a modded server or anything, it's pretty legit. You know what? I'm gonna try the Thompson out. I haven't ever
played it. Everybody's butt naked.
Yeah. Because you guys start out naked. Look at this gun. Like a Christmas orgy.
No.
Look at it.
That's Santa Claus from Futurama.
Santa Claus from Futurama. Yes. I got a candy cane magazine.
Been naughty and nice, I'm gonna murder everybody twice.
Naughty nice and I'm gonna murder everybody twice. Wow, that's pretty good.
Didn't he say that?
I don't know, you might have. I don't really watch Futurama anymore. Well,
since it went off the air,
Why'd it go off the air?
They finished the story.
Oh. Look at this big metal building, like, you know how long it takes to build metal?
No.
Forever on this game. It's full metal. Like, people's got too much time on their hands.
So this is like Minecraft meets Call of Duty.
Kinda. You see these little rocks right here?
Yeah.
Those are nodes. And I don't have a pickaxe on me to hit them, get random stuff. Look at this right here.
It's you. Nope.
Nope. I'm gonna teabag him. And then shoot him in the head.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, I killed him. I killed him with the tea bag. Loading another candy cane up.
Nathan.
What?
We should do a vlog.
A vlog?
Yes.
You know how long vlogs take?
Whatever.
Like 2 hours.
I don't get it to be that long.
Yeah. I already get it.
Like 15 minutes.
I need to. Yeah, I need to invest in a real mic though if we're going to do that. So that I can pick up your voice a whole lot better.
Or we can just use my camera.
Yeah, we could. Because I don't even know if these people could hear you right now.
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will. I should have went back and looked at the other video before starting this one.
Eh, whatever.
Be alright. Oh. I'm a drug addict.
That's amphetamines.
Oh, shooting up some more meth. Is this a dead body? It is a dead body.
Shout out to Walter White. Eisenberg.
See, look, he's got... Look at this high-quality metal. 53,000 high-quality metal.
Take it.
I can't build nothing, man. I don't want to build nothing. I want to go around and kill people. It'll be alright.
Take it on principle.
Just to have it.
You don't want it. You just take it so he doesn't have it.
Yeah.
So the victors go the spoils.
Yeah. Another man's trash is another man's treasure. Ugh, man. I gotta change the oil on my four-wheeler after I'm done with this. Well, after you leave in a little while.
I've got to remodel my kitchen.
You're remodeling your kitchen?
No, I'm just making room for my freezer. So my dog doesn't chew up another power cord.
He chewed up a power cord? Did he get electrocuted?
She somehow managed to unplug it before she chewed it.
Wow.
But she's pretty smart.
Yeah. Or maybe it's just out of luck.
I'm leaning on the side of she just got electrocuted.
Yeah.
So I'm bringing my freezer from mudroom inside because we leave her in the mudroom at night.
Yeah.
And during the day when we're not home. So she makes a mess. It's easier to clean up off the concrete than the linoleum or the carpet or the hardwood.
Yeah. That's true. I think somebody's base is getting raided over there. Let's see what we can see. I've seen an explosion. Yep. I think this base is shooting at that. Because I don't really see nobody. It'd be so hard to get a headshot from here. Just blew it up. Push this way and see if we can get some shots in.
Well, why
did everybody rust black? I don't know. I asked a dude that the other day and he said, I don't know. Like, dude. They're thinking about putting women characters in, too.
Yeah, let's just run around with boobs hanging out everywhere, because nobody will ever put clothing on them.
Yeah.
Because I guarantee the average age of gamers for this is 14.
Yeah. That's true. Everybody was, like, frowning upon it, but then they were like, the devs or whatever were like, nothing's creepier than a 13-year-old's voice coming out of a grown man's body. So what difference would a lady make, a woman character, and a guy talking out of it?
Yeah, let's just have a 13-year-old throwing out racial slurs, looking like a woman.
Yeah.
And then calling your mom a whore, you know.
Uh-huh.
Good times, right?
That's all they do, too.
That's why I don't play Call of Duty.
Yeah.
And why I've got a Yankee on my... fire team or my team for Grand Theft Auto because he says Wascally Wabbit. It's hilarious.
Wascally Rabbit?
Wascally Wabbit.
Wow, that's horrible.
Oh, I got him to say it the other night and he got mad at me. I was like, hey, it's just funny. I'll say funny words if you want me to, but I'm going to charge you a nickel.
Nickel? Wow, charge people to say funny words.
Yes. I wasn't being an ass or anything. It was just.
Just saying funny stuff.
Yeah.
During the heist.
Well,
played Grand Theft Auto in a while.
Like, I finally broke down and picked it up in my Xbox One.
Yeah, I beat it.
I beat it two or three times on my 360, but I don't know. I broke down and bought it for my Xbox One. And it was so much better, and there's different cars.
For real?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Like, third-gen Trans Am Camaro Corvette-looking thing.
Uh-huh.
That wasn't in the 360 version, so it was kind of cool.
Yeah. This is going to be the last time I die before I got to get off, or this video is going to be really long.
This video is already really boring.
Really boring? You're boring.
Dude, I've seen two people get killed, you got killed, and then you desecrated somebody else's kill. Not cool.
Trying to figure out where this dude's at.
He's camping.
I hear him running. I hear two people running. Watch this. Wow. Fail. Fail.
World star.
World star. Headshot.
World star.
Wait, let me just show you how hard it is to control this M249 and he headshots me. Alright, it's 15 rounds. So I want to keep it on that rock, which is about the distance we were apart. Watch. Just got pulled straight down. And I only landed in, like, that big a grouping. But anyhow, that's besides the point. I'm already getting shot at again. I got headshotted from over there. Definitely not going to land these. There's two people on that hill. I'm dead. Alright, that's the end of this video, guys. Leave a like, subscribe. Thank you guys for viewing.